Audible.com's new app lets members listen to audiobooks on their iPhone. Sure, you could just import audio files to your iPod, but their app is packed with awesome listening features. Easily browse your Audible.com library by recent, title, and author. However, to listen, you need to download each file to your iPhone. This can take a while depending on your connection, but you can listen as it downloads. Audible's player has lots of features. There's a button-free control pad where you tap anywhere on the screen to play or pause, swipe horizontally to jump back and forth 30 seconds, or vertically to bookmark your spot. The top toolbar also has a sleep timer, ratings, and a share button so you can let others know what you're reading. Other features include a news and events section where members can get the latest Audible 411. Audiobook worms can also geek out over their listening stats, earn badges like Binge Listener, Procrastinator, All-Nighter, and Audible Obsessed. There are even timers, charts, and graphs. Totally unnecessary, but a fun gimmick nevertheless. The app also integrates audiobooks already stored on your iPod. Woohoo! No app switching required, although chapters may not transfer. While there's plenty to love about this app, it's a shame you can't browse and purchase audiobooks within the app. The app is free to download and a must for Audible.com members with an iPhone.